All right, what's up, Juggalos, Juggalettes? There's some Halloween here at Michael's. We got pumpkins over here. Showing you the bad stuff first and a little bit of goods. These are pretty neat, actually. Kind of like plush. It's kind of cool. Big old pumpkins. Hay bales. I'm gonna pick those up. Probably from Walmart, though. Michael's has a better selection this year. Got keys, spider web, pretty neat. It's cheapo web, buckets. Got these candelabras. There's a bat, flying bat, spiders, spider with the web, cheapo ghosts. Lawn scares, bats, that's new, got bats this year. Look at that, 25 bucks for a bat. This one looks cooler though, same price. They got these little black cats, which is cool. They're not very, you know, top notch looking, but they're cool. Rats, skeletons, pose and stay. Big old skulls. Some more realistic size skulls. Shrunken skulls. Skulls in a bag. Fall things.
More stuff over there.
Oh, they do? Well, let's go see what else they have. Apparently, they got more. Oh yeah, they got the layman. I got craft pumpkins here too. These are the carvable ones. Got the ones in orange and white. Right here they got Spooky Town. Kind of neat. That one's cool. Yeah. That guy is cool. Stuck in the ground. Lights. Dropping spider. Here's more. Here's a lot of lights. Not a light glow. Signs. Projection plus. Here's a display of the light glow. That is pretty neat. More lights. Candelabra. It's basic little things. A Grim Reaper on a motorcycle. There you go. Reaper Motorcycle Company. So yeah, that's Michael's Halloween selection. Pretty tight stuff. Check out the rest of stuff on my channel. And whoop whoop.